So what's up with this extracurricular gig you got going for yourself?
I saw this ad in Mad Scientist magazine for a part-time psych research assistant.
There can be only one.